Hello, everyone. This book is about your great-grandfather DeLoss, Richard Houghton. My name is DeLoss Richard Houghton. I was born in Myrtle Point, Oregon, in this house. I was born on March 25th, 1930. I loved growing up in Oregon. This is my mother. Her name is Bernice Helen Davenport. She was my best friend growing up. This is my father. His name is Herbert Richard Houghton. His nickname was Hub. I have one brother. His name is Ken. This is my elementary school. Today it is a house. This is my fifth grade class. Can you find me in the picture? I worked hard and grew strong. As I grew older, I always loved to ride my bike. This is how I looked when I was in high school. I loved playing football. I left Oregon when I was 21 years old. I joined the Army to fight in the Korean War. I learned to work on engines. Later, I worked repairing appliances and became an electrician. I married Carolyn Lou Comer in 1955. We raised our family in Apple Valley, California. Here are my children when they were young. This is the home we lived in for 50 years. Here is my family when we are older. Do you see your grandparent? When I was 65 years old, I learned to fly planes. I hope you enjoyed learning about me.